Here's the NASCAR Burger King practice on Fox. At Richmond International Raceway, Tony Stewart had the fastest lap. The slowest lap was by JJ Ely. See you tomorrow for the 3 to 4 hour practice.